Proper equipment and skills, so we make it like a spring roll. So yes, so it's a martabak spring rolls or Indonesian tempeh with egg. Usually we made it with ground beef, but since we have this nice product, the super tempeh, so we're gonna ground those tempeh and then as a substitute for the ground beef.
Okay, so this dish and Mr. Hyder's meeting is inspired by the traditional Indonesian dish called martabak telur. We usually use eggs and ground beef, like what Mr. Hyder has explained, but here he's substituting it with another product called tempeh. So vegetarians can use this as a make martabak telur in Indonesian dish and tempeh pancakes, yeah, but because we're not using but we are using super tempeh. And once again, if you're interested to take this product, you can buy it in the next booth. Yeah. So why is tempeh a good thing? meats because tempeh is one of the best substitute for animal protein because it contains vegetable protein which is not less nutritious and also free from it's also free from gluten.